A San Jose man has been convicted of shooting a man staying at a nearby Airbnb. Mark Henry Waters was convicted of shooting the unarmed college student in October while the student was crossing the street to get dinner. Waters claims his gun went off accidentally. The prosecutors say he pursued the 21-year-old, then shot him in the leg. The victim is still recovering.